you think the Chinese acted as they did, Mr. Nehru?
That is more than I can say why they acted that way. But for several years before last year, when they actually invaded in a large scale, our relations had become tenser and tenser. In the dark, they gradually crept in, creeping in. Why they did it last year, I suppose, principally, they were annoyed with us because Dalai Lama is here, because about 30,000 refugees had come from Tibet, and we had given them shelter, and we were helping them. And principally because they wanted the Asian world to realize that they are the big dogs in Asia. And any person, any country that is in Asia should remember that.
And well, there has been an ebbing and flow, a flowing of Chinese power down through the centuries.
Yes.
Do you think they have something of a superiority complex?
They have very much that. They've always had it, even when they're not strong. Even then they've had it. They consider all others as uncivilized compared to them.